Hello, Max. Okay, choose your next MCR. Qualification is on the Foundry drag strip. There's a rumor that Katsu of Team RED is going to launch an official protest about your promotion to intermediate racing. He didn't get the call until he'd raced a full season. Sounds like jealousy to me. Keep an eye on him. Okay, get out there, Max. Okay, Max, it's the Rockworms off-road track. Don't trash the car. I'll see if I can find the word on Team RED while you're out. Hope that ride is more comfortable for you. Okay, let's do it. Road race next. Rocky Canyon Speedway at daybreak. Dromulus doesn't let you wake up slowly, does he? Sounds like Katsu's refought his formal protest on the grounds that he isn't that much of a piston brain. But Team RED still doesn't like you that much. Keep your eyes open. Okay, get out there, man. We're back at the Battery Off-Road Track, Max, and it's a fine morning for racing. Hope you finally woken up. Okay, let's do it. Romulus has called the Array Road Course for the last race of this MCR. Win this, and it's another move up in the rankings for Team Nitro. I really think Katsu is gunning for you, so watch your back. Okay, get out there, man.
Katsu, the lead driver of RED, has issued a challenge. You're getting noticed, kid. Katsu is a technically brilliant driver, though he can get a little hot under the collar. You're on the Array Mountain Road Course. I'm sure you can beat him, Max. Okay, Max, you do what you need to do.
If you've got the cash, I've got the time.
You're settling in now, you've been here a while. You okay?